guys, it's me, Marie. Today I have a nail art for you. I'm gonna do this hand with one, and I think I'm gonna separate the videos, I think, and do this hand and this hand with another in another video. This hand is gonna be ghost, and I have this china glaze gray, and the color is recycle. And then I have just a white. This is from Nail Girl. So I don't know, it's white. And then I have the top coat rabbit from OPI. And then I'm gonna use the regular top coat. The first thing that I did was I made a one coat of the gray and let it dry, and now I'm gonna do the second coat, and I'm just gonna do one by one because I don't want it to dry out. So then I have my white, and then on the wet I just put some dots, and then you can use a brush or a dotting tool, and I'm gonna try this one with dotting tool. I hope you can see what I'm doing, and I'm gonna drag it. Try a little bit, but it's okay. So the idea is to make a ghost shape. Maybe a little thicker. This time I'm going to use time again. Let's see. Just gonna drag it. Thank you. hope you liked it, and I see you next time. Love you guys. Bye bye.